Welchen Herzinfarkt? What time is it now? Okay, let me write it down. Still not 100% responsive. Transferred to our facility in such a rainy day. I am sure that it was very uncomfortable. Let me just dry you up a little bit. I hope you're not too cold. You are still a little bit sedated, and that's why you feel maybe a little confused, a little bit dizzy. But I want you to know that we will take care of you here, okay? Let me just try to dry your hair a little bit as well. Okay, just like this. Okay, there we go. I didn't expect such a rainy day. Nobody actually expected it. I hope that the sound of the rain doesn't make you uncomfortable. I'm pretty sure you are a little bit sensitive to noises and sounds, and this is why I'm trying to be very quiet, okay? I just want to make sure that you are okay now. Taking a couple life parameters such as see if your pupils dilate, if you can follow the light, listen to your heartbeat, all that things, you know. But first I want to make sure that you are overall fine.
I think you can trust me. You should have a doctor.
Okay, I will talk you through the entire process to really make sure that we start communication. You and I want you to know that you can trust me. I want you to know that this facility is much different from the one you were in before. So look, this is the light I will be using. I will be just flashing it into your pupils, okay? I'm gonna need you to follow it first, and then I'll have a look at another couple of reactions of yours. But I need you to be completely calm, okay? I want you to know that you can trust me, that I am not here to hurt you, okay? So it's not going to be too bright, but I want you to be aware that if you are particularly sensitive to lights, this might be a little bit intense, maybe. So please tell me if the light is too intense, or if we can go ahead, okay? I can't proceed with the light. So I'm just going to turn it on, okay? I'm gonna stay kind of far away from you so you can slowly get used to it, okay? If that's okay for you, we can proceed. How do you feel about it?
Because you're okay. It's gonna be bad, but there's gonna
be yes, I think, yes. Maybe you are hallucinating in this moment. I've been hallucinating even before this moment.
How can we get out of
here? Right. I see. It's okay. It's okay. We're here to help you. We're here to save you. We're here to heal you. Okay? We're here to make sure that you can control your hallucinations, that you can coexist with them. Or maybe we can keep them at bay, make them go away, if you can just not listen to the voices inside your head. Or if you see something around me, don't look at it, look away. Actually focus on the light, okay? Focus on the light. Yes, look at the light. Don't look at anything else. Leave out all the rest. And just look at the light. Good. I need you to look at the light. Here. Here, darling. Great job. Okay. Are we ready to do a little bit of movement? Alright, so the light is going up. I need you to follow the light with your eyes only, okay? Just with your eyes. Good job. Good job, keep looking at the light, keep focusing on my voice, keep following my directions, and don't listen to anything else, okay? Follow the light, yes. Follow the light, yes. Just listen to my voice and follow the light. Don't move your head. Follow it with your eyes only. Good job. Only with your eyes. Listen to my voice and look at the light. Don't look at anything else except for the light. Don't listen to anything else except for my voice. Great job. Great job. You're doing fantastic. All right. Good job. Keep following the light. Keep following the light. You're doing amazing. Okay. Okay, we're moving a little bit faster. I need you to keep up with the light. Keep up with the pace. Good. Keep following the light. Keep following the light. Ignore all the rest. Ignore it. It's just you and me now. You and me. You and I. Good job. Yes. Good. Good. You're doing amazing. Yes. Good job. Keep following the light. Yes. Yes. Good. Good. Follow. Follow the light. Follow the light. Follow the light. Yes. Good job. Very good job. Mm-hmm. Great. 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 Keep focusing on the light. Only with your eyes, do not move your head. Good. You're doing a great job. Follow the light. Keep following the light. Keep following the light. You're safe here. You're safe here. Yes. Good job. Okay. Now we'll be having a look at your peripheral view, so I will be moving the light in into some unpredictable directions all over your visual field, and I need you to catch it as soon as you can, okay? Are we starting from the center? Yes, we are. Focus on me, focus on the light. On me and on the light. Leave out all the rest, okay? Here.
Don't waste your time.
Here, yes. Good. Are you ready? Catch it. Good. Catch it. Yes. Catch it. Mm-hmm. Catch it.
Don't waste your time.
Struggled a lot to stay focused on us, and I am very proud for you for what you did. I know it's not easy, and you did great. Let's move on. Now I want to have a look at your pupil dilations. So I will have a look at the direct response and the consensual response. Direct response means that I will be flashing the light directly into your eyes, first the left eye and then the right eye. I will need you to look somewhere else. It can be probably my ear, or a spot behind us. Please not anything that is not real. Focus on something real, okay? Look at that, and I will be flashing the light into your eyes. If by any means you feel that your hallucinations are taking over, please tell me. If you don't feel comfortable talking, you can raise your hand, you can blink faster. Any communication signs that makes me understand that you're not feeling safe. And I will make sure I can take care of you, okay? Because this is what we do here. We take care of our patients, okay? Are you ready to start with a direct response? I need you to stay grounded. I need you to stay grounded as I flash the light into your pupil to see how you react to the light. How is it going so far? Good. Okay, the pupils do that. Very well. Is the light too bright? Is it making you feel uncomfortable? Okay, good. Alright. You're doing an awesome job. Okay, good. I'm so proud of you. Good. Why are you moving your eyes so quickly? Is there something that makes you feel uncomfortable? Stay grounded. Focus on my voice. Look at my ear. Look at my eye. Look at my ear. Look at my eye. Look at something. head. Breathe slowly and deeply and just listen to my voice, okay? Good. 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 Alright. I'm gonna be quick, okay? I'm sorry if the light is too bright. Is everything okay so far? Alright. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Always focus on my voice. Let it guide you. Great. Good. Okay. You're doing amazing. Center response is working perfectly, which is great. Fantastic. Fantastic. Great. I am very, very proud of you. I know you're struggling. I know what you're going through. And I promise that here we are specialized into this kind of problems, and we will help you, okay? Let me write down about your visual exam that we just ran here. Okay, so responsive, cooperating with the directions, periphery of you, screen, people animation, great as well, hallucinations, sometimes taking over. I just needed to note it down, okay? What I would like to do is to remove your straitjacket, okay? I don't like to see you like that. Mm-hmm. So if you promise me that you're going to keep being calm and keep communicating with me, I will just remove that, okay? Yes. All right. Oh gosh, it was so tight. Oh, I'm so sorry that they tied you up this way. It's loosening up already. Okay, are you feeling any better? I said that you had a hard time trusting people. I mean, if this is the way they were treating you there, I see why. Okay, good. Now you should be able to breathe much more easily. Okay, so if by any means you feel that something around you is bothering you, making you feel uncomfortable, unsafe, or nervous, please tell me, okay? We will try to calm you down. We can eventually sedate you, which in my opinion is always better than tying you up in bed. Just let me know what you wish. We will try our very best to help you in all the ways. least that we possibly can, okay? I want to quickly listen to your heart if that's okay for you. Yeah, thank you. So if you can just pull your shirt up a little bit now that you're free. Safe here. Nobody's here to hurt. Just take a deep breath. Let's start again, okay? Take a nice deep breath. Good. Great, okay. That's good. I'm glad that everything is well with you, okay? Let me just write that down. So, heartbeat is regular. Again, hallucination sometimes. But, well, I like to control and follow direction. Okay, let's now have a look at your blood pressure, okay? Can I have your arm, please? Oh, good. I'm just gonna wrap this around your arm just like this. Okay, then again, placing the stethoscope. This, and I'm going to inflate the pump. Took your parameters. Everything is working perfectly fine, okay? I am so glad that I got to know you and so glad that you're here in our facility. And remember that anytime you can ask me, we're here to help, okay? Thank you so much for your attention. And until next time. Bye. shenanigans.